I am a member of the Western Port Oberon Society, the Victorian Maritime Centre, and we have been struggling for 14, 15 years to get the submarine ashore. I'm also a member of Crib Point RSL, and today is the most important day of the year to me. I feel the need to pay my respects and to say thank you to the men and women who lost their lives and who also to those who came home. I didn't actually lose anyone close to me in the war, but I'm still very, very touched by what happened and very grateful for the life I now have. And that's about all I can say.